Alamogordo police are looking for leads in the killing of a 16-year-old boy. It happened early Saturday morning near Indian Wells and College Avenue. Police say that's where they found the body of 16-year-old Augustine Moreno. Police say they're looking for these three people captured on surveillance camera in the area. Anyone with information is asked to call Alamogordo police.